This is Spider-Man, and a monster Spider-Man has to be broken. So, and a creeper. Okay, so...
Okay, get back up here.
Ryan, can you teleport me? Right, we're good. Ryan, we're good. Ryan.
Holy fuck, man. This is so far.
You asked for it. You brought me on. The Irish, we don't fuck about when we do this shit. We built the lighthouse, so we'll do it properly.
Why would you put this right in the middle of the room?
We're keeping it separate.
That's not like a use of space.
Fuck out.
I can remember the coordinates here, and I can teleport us here. This is why we have to do that.
Yeah.
If I do this correctly, which we've done, I'll teleport you.
Don't open it. It's already material to damn it.
Fucking choose a new spot. What are you doing? I have to be.
Fuck off.
I want to look good.
Why does the room have to be square? Are all the rooms in your house fucking square?
Yes. Yes.
A full ass cave. I'm thinking the fat cave for minorities. That's what I'm thinking.
All right.
Okay, bye.
I'm trying to sleep in the same room as you.
For now, okay.
This could be like decoy, but like there's stuff in here, right? And then we come like over here, and we press a button, the wall moves, and then we got like the actual bad thing.
Oh yeah.
We're like superheroes, but we steal people's friends. this is gonna be like our office, right? And then on this wall, it's gonna be like a big bookshelf. We're gonna make the bookshelf move, and then boom, the actual minority cave.
Minority fat cave.
Charming. Where's the Lamborghini next?
Right, this is the big moment.
You can get in the front one.
Evan, stop yourself.
I can stop myself. How do I stop myself?
Turn back. Too late.
I lost my...
Use the WASD, fuckboy!
I didn't know, man.
Right, boys. Built us one of those Pablo Escobar El Chapo underground escape from prison train systems. Yeah! All I need you guys to do is to double tap W and look straight.
Alright, you ready?
In 3, 2, 1, go!
Blast off!
Woo!
Yeah!
Woo! Yeah!
Holy shit, Brian.
You built this?
We're going.
You built this.
Holy shit.
Yeah!
We're going to the future?
Yeah.
No.
Alright, and you should be arriving at Destination Fucktown any moment now. Because if we build the train track too closely, they'll kill us.
Okay.
So to be able to stealth, you build here, and I want you to drill it straight. See this block and this block? That's right. Yeah, what you see.
Oh my god. What do I do from here? Break this in, and then just go straight. Where's that for you?
One. Yeah, keep going. Keep going. I'm pretty confident.
Where the fuck are we?
Keep going. I'm doing this for security in case he checks around the back. Okay, and then.
Make sure we're not too low.
There you go.
That's the wrong one, Brian.
For fuck's sake. See, it's above us. I knew we were too low.
Oh, yeah, it's above. It's up. There you go. See that?
What is the date, sir? Call it out now. Tuesday, June 25th, 2019.
We're making this day the day that the ultimate proof of diplomat and deceit the minority gas.
Just the minorities. Just the fucking
the minorities! Shit! Nothing is safe!
That's right.
Ladies and gentlemen,
unless you get the privilege of the office to steal the first piece of shit.
Okay. One dog. You won't even notice.
You took 17.
Look at my hand.
Thanos made an advancement.
You bracket boy.
Asshole. Alright, we gotta cover that up. Okay.
Yes.
And you are Enzo.
Yep.
The mother and son duo.
Yes.
For this movie.
Dream team.
It's exciting.
Yes.
I would love to work with my mom on a movie. I think that would be great.
Yeah.
Is it like, is this something that you've done with your son before? Like, we're going to be
playing? No, it's the first time, so I'm very excited.
Yes.
It's another fun.
You should be. Mm-hmm. Do you think you did wrong, Mom?
I hope
so. This is your second time playing Chuck.
Yes.
Excited?
Yeah, very excited. Yeah, I love Chuck so much. It's a very nice character.
Have you had some practice time when you were young to, you know, play him?
Diamond helmet, and
go fuck yourself.
No plan. Let's go!
It says, "We got your shit, bitch. Hashtag fuck minorities."
Okay, come back, Ryan. Come back, Ryan. We're going to be together for this moment.
Let's make it deeper, chest.
We should put it on a door.
Oh, here it is, boys!
Here at the moment.
What? Yes. What? What the fuck is this shit
got? He's like, where the fuck are you?
Hook and quill. We got your shit. Fuck minority. Wow, dude. I'm fucking kill people. I'm fucking set the place up on fire. Alright, one is gonna burn and die, boys. That's it. We go get this thing to find where these fucking bitches are. Fucking kill.
Everyone's laughing in the chat, me. Too. Where the fuck are they?
He's gonna try to find us.
Yo, Ryan. Teleport. I'm going back to the house, I'm gonna ride the boat. You can watch me on stream.
Oh, Ryan!
Wish me luck, boys. Wish me luck. I'll be back in a second.
I'm going up to our secret entrance in the forest. Okay, he's downstairs, right?
Watch the stairs.
I'm coming down the stairs. Right behind him. Watch me ride the boat behind him.
Ryan. Where'd you come from, you fuck?
He's looking for you guys.
Where'd you fucking come from, you damn boy?
I'm gonna ride the boat into the lava.
Yeah.
I'm lighting my fire.
Fucking breathe. Breathe. Evan! You fucking idiot!
What's up, boy?
Hey!
Christine's on fire, how do you hear that?
Wait, he's making a locator map. We need to get out of the fire, okay, go.
If we get close to this, we will see. So, from looking at that map, we should actually keep going away from it. I feel like someone who's empty-handed should go.
I'm empty-handed.
I think you should go. You should drop him a note if we have one.
Here's Spoken Quill.
They were donating your diamonds to Louie and Droid.
I'm gonna go to the house to save my dog. I have to save my dog, he's gonna kill my dog.
My dog's rescue mission.
Wait, he sees us?
Marcel, you should be the one who sacrifices, you have nothing, and you should deliver the note.
He shot me!
You see that.
Drop the note.
Okay. Have a look and see what this means. We're donating your diamonds to the minorities.
What do you mean you found the cave? How?
Fucking Marcel. Marcel.
What?
You found the fucking cave. I think we're gonna have to abandon the cave, Marcel. We're gonna have to abandon it, and we're gonna have to keep digging this way. Yo. Can I block off the train? Can I start breaking the train track?
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna.
Someone in the chat, this is what Strand's going to watch.
He's trying to break through.
What about our diamond?
We take that shit with us. We're gonna do it now.
Where are we taking it?
We're fucking going to a new place. Okay,
go. Break the bed.
Okay, fucking get your gun. Get your fucking bed. Block the thing behind us. Dude, did you block it off? Did you grab it off?
Yes, I blocked it off. Grab the shit.
Okay, grab your shit. Keep blocking. We should make one of those things. We should make one of those chests, bro.
Oh, shit. I can just... There's another chest. Put it in here.
Right now?
Yeah. You found the real cave.
We're so far though from there.
That counts. You're burning our chest down.
See, good fucking move that we left. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Okay. He found the second chest. And that's it. You fucking thought, bitch.
It fall. I put more rails in front of the fall, so it looks like it continues straight on.
Holy fuck.
That genius, dude.
That was amazing, dude.
Right, come down here.
grave.
Right before the drop, look.
Welcome, my minority! Welcome! My name is Brian, the dickhead terrorizer, with another track for you today. Welcome to episode number one. We are going to be making a track of lava and Minecraft. In Minecraft, we're going to be waiting for our friend to be learned, which is Dr. Genova, who we fucked with all episode. Hope you've enjoyed so far. And then we get him into one of these cars. I shall run through the door, hopefully be chased by Mr. Nogler. I hopefully will run through the store while being, you know, chased by Mr. Nogler. I get into one of two, there shall be another car here, and I shall try and run away. Shit. I shall get into the minecart and go down here. Mr. Nogler shall be following like this, and then he will be the scientist's minority twin and look down into a pit of lava.
Yes!
It's going to work!
Yeah!
Minority twin, motherfucker!
This looks so fucking suspicious! Oh, Jesus Christ!
Like, he thinks I'm stupid!
Yes, he is!
He's not retarded.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Didn't work at all in the way it was built to. It still worked. He just proved that we were completely wrong.